Hey guys, it's me, Raymond Alexander. So as you can see, I finally got my computer fixed. So enjoy today's episode, and we will be posting more episodes every Friday. So yeah, enjoy. Continue to have fun, okay? I'm gonna go use the restroom.
Hello, sir. Are you lost?
Oh, okay, now you're walking towards me. Okay, I see, because, you want me to tell you where you are or something?
A sword? Do you want me to take a look at your sword? I'll just stay right here and let you come towards me.
Are running? Wait a minute. Holy crap, is that bearded guy that... That's the bearded guy whose door I peed on last Halloween. Oh crap, yeah, I bet, okay, but, You gotta be kidding me.
What's wrong?
Oh, it was just a dream. Oh. 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 Okay.
Oh. What are you talking about?
Okay. Oh. Ever since... Well, do you remember when I said that Blaze was the reason why I moved to Montana and that he ruined my life? Well, I think there's something more. The old man in my dreams, I think, is behind it all.
Well, I hope that...
Well, ever since I moved, ever since that day I moved to Montana, I've been having these visions about the old man. And if I think about it, they all link together. I know it's strange.
Well, I hope they're not true.
I hope not. Coming! Coming! Hold on! Hello?
You guys are getting evicted. I need you to move out immediately.
Evicted? Oh, yeah? Well, evict this.
Who is that, Clyde?
Oh, it must have been Jehovah's Witness or something.
Oh, well, get dressed, because we're going to the beach today.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Wait a minute. Wouldn't it be nice if we were older, then we wouldn't have...
Clyde, what's wrong?
Nothing, I just... Don't you think we should stay here today?
Are you freaking kidding? I am not missing out on a beach day.
Well, it's just... Ashley! Okay, listen. Ashley, do you remember the vision I was telling you about earlier?
Yes?
Well, it took place at the beach. And we happened to be going to a beach today. The old man was there.
We're going, and that's final. Clyde, I'm not missing out on because of your stupid dream.
In my vision, Jibby Bibble and Blaze were also they were also there. Ashley, wait. I don't want you to go to the beach. I don't think we should go to the beach. Look.
Clyde, just shut the front door.
But my vision. My vision. Well, I'm gonna stay here.
I'm going to the beach. Come with me.
I'm gonna sit right here. And I am gonna stay here. No. Put me down! Put me down, Ashley! Put me down! I don't know, Noodles.
Well, what?
Maybe.
Well, look at my nice hat that I got.
Maybe Ashley's right. I'm just paranoid about everything.
Yeah.
Hey, Blaze.
Hey, Clyde.
How are you doing? Wow, this is so much fun, man.
You're really getting a tan.
Yeah, I am. And I think that... Is that a mermaid? That's a mermaid.
Yes, it is. Huh.
Hey, mermaid.
Hey. Over here, mermaid.
There's nothing to worry about.
Yeah, I guess you're right. The water is so still. All right, guys, I'll be back. I'm gonna go use the rest. Room. Wait a minute.
Continue to have fun, okay? I'm gonna go use the restroom. No. No. Nuh-uh. I don't need to use the restroom. I'm gonna sit right here in this spot until it's time to go home. Oh, sh**. Run away. Bearded man! That's it. I'm tired of running. I'm tired of being scared. I'm tired of being a wuss. Bearded man! I'm not afraid of you! Come out here and face me like a man, you coward! No. I take it back! Wait, what? Oh, no. You gotta be kidding me.
Dr. Rabbit Jones?
Clyde's in a brief coma right now, but he will be okay.
That's good to hear.
He's really lucky to be alive. He could have been dead.
I'm glad he's okay.
Me too.
Guys, this is horrible. I could have gotten killed out there.
What are we gonna do?
Well, listen, I don't know about you all, but I say we find the bastard. And kill him.
Kill?
Okay, maybe not kill him. But we should definitely beat the out of him. What do you say, Jibby Bibble?
Let's do it.
Okay. Alright. Here's what's gonna happen. You and Ashley will stay here with Clyde. And, Hobart will, me and Hobart are gonna go back down to the beach. And we're gonna find this bastard. And beat the shit out of him. What do you say, Hobart?
Let's do it!
Alright. Let's roll. Alright, Hobart, I don't know about you, but I sure as hell am getting tired of this bearded man crap. Now, how about we teach this guy a lesson? Alright, now let's find this asshole. You go this way, and I'll go this way. Let's go. Hey, bearded man! Get out here, asshole! I know you're in here somewhere. What is this?
Asshole!
Hey, Hobart, come here for a second. Look, Hobart, check this out. The old man dropped this. The bearded man, he dropped this. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm pretty sure this is one of the rarest crystals in the world. There's only 3 of them left. Yeah. But legend has it, if you touch this crystal, then you can become the wisest person in the universe, and you will have visions. You can't be wiser than Jesus, though. No one can be wiser than Jesus. What do you think, Hobart?
I don't know.
That's what I thought. Holy crap. Guys, babe, where's everybody else at?
They couldn't bear to see Clyde in this condition.
Oh. Listen, I found out something major. You want to know why me and you are together? Why Clyde moved to Montana? Why Clyde's been having those dreams about the old man? It's the old man. He uses this crystal to control every, he has the power to plant visions into our minds. That's why Clyde's been having all those dreams. He also, the old man, can plant desires into our heads. That's why he planted a desire into my head that caused me to love you.
Wait, our love is fake?
I don't know. But go get the doctor. Ask him to wake him up somehow. Ask him to wake Clyde up somehow, because it's not safe for him to be here anymore. You gotta take them to my house.
Okay.
Oh, and get the others too. Ashley and Hobart and all of them.
Got it.
Clyde, you're awake!
Please, I had another vision. The old man knows I'm here.
What?
Huh?
Doctor, wake up!
What the hell's going on?
It's not safe for Clyde to be here, okay? Clyde had another vision. I think it's safe to take him to my
house. What? But he's not fully...
Look, I don't think the old man knows that me and Clyde are friends. Or maybe he does, but it's not safe for him to go to his house. So I'm gonna take him to mine. Is that okay?
I guess. But please, be safe, okay?
I will. Thank you, Doctor.
You sure you're gonna be okay, Clyde?
Yeah, I'm sure. Don't worry. Clyde has guns and swords.
I got guns and swords.
Yeah, what he said.
Okay.
Look, I don't want you... When you go home, don't go home, okay? The old man could be there. So, get a hotel outside the city.
I gotta go now.
Bye. Hey, Hobart.
know. What was that for?
Jibby Dibble, I want you to do the same thing. I want you to go with Ashley and Hobart and get a hotel outside of the town, okay? Just for your safety.
I love you.
I love you too.
Bye.
Are you sure you don't want to come with me?
Blaze, I don't like going to the store, okay? I'm just gonna stay here and watch TV.
Okay, but you do realize that in horror movies, people die from being home alone, right?
Nope.
If anything happens, please call me.
I will.
Just stay safe.
I know it's only like 6 o'clock, but I'm probably going to go ahead and go to sleep because I've had a rough night, so, yeah.
Alright, stay safe. Call me if anything happens, okay?
Alright.
Roxy, where are you? Come here, girl, come here. There you are.
Oh, it was just a dream.
Are you okay? Come here,
you're okay. Okay. That's it. I am sick and tired of that bearded man messing with my dreams. I'm tired of him trying to kill me. That's it. He is going to die. Tonight.
X gon' give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, open up the door to spill. With the non-stop pop out and stainless steel. So hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the mother wonder if he did it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause yeah. I am like so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfucker never wanted nothing but your life saved. That's on a light day, I'm getting down. Like it said, freeze. I won't be the one ending up on his knees. Please, if the only thing you can't steal was came out to play, stay out my way, motherfucker.
Okay.
I've been doing this for 19 years.
wanna fight me, fight these kids. I put in work and it's all for the kids. But these cats done forgot what work is. They don't know who we be looking. They don't know who they see. They
bearded man, show yourself. I'm not afraid of you. Bearded man? Bearded man? Bearded man, I gotta run! God. Well, one thing's for certain. I'm not coming back to this part of town again. Actually, this is more of a countryside, but still. Oh. You get the heck out of here.
Fast. While other companies might deliver a lot of hay, ZipRecruiter finds you what you're looking for. The needle in the haystack.
See why 4 out of 5 employers who post a job in ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate within the first
7 days. Let's go.
ZipRecruiter, the smartest.
You set it up in around 30 minutes. Always simple to use. No long-term contracts. You can even try it for 60 days risk-free to see if you like it. You can customize the perfect system for your home in just a few minutes at simplysafe.com/Armstrong. Play the free indoor security camera plus 20% off with interactive monitoring at simplysafe.com.
Edge natural biologic treatments that can restore and repair damaged joint tissue.
Yeah, one thing's for certain. I ain't never going back to that beach again. Please, please. What are you gonna do to me? Please don't kill me. You can have sex with me if you don't kill me. Please. Please, anything but kill me. No. Please don't. Please. No, pull me down. No.
Hey, ugly. I think it's about time you got a taste of your own medicine. Yeah. So take that, bitch. You okay, Clyde?
Yeah, I mean, I just got strangled. Nothing much, but other than that, I'm good.
Okay, well, I'm calling the police.
All right, old man. It's time to take care of some business. I'm gonna take you to the basement. Cause we need to have a little talk. Right, enough games. Why are you trying to kill me?
I was hired.
Hired? Hired by who?
By the man you call father.
What?
by the man you call father.
What?
Alright, that was good.
It's still recording. It's still recording.